We have this scoreboard piece, and we're gonna make it like some letters or numbers, depending on where we put it. So I'm just gonna put this here, that there, there, and there. And we've created the letter E.